flat out.
Check this out. So, watch your face. It might explode. Yo, this thing is a monster.
What is this? Now that's some power for your ass.
I told you, watch your face. You scared?
Yeah. Damn.
It's a wrap for those tires.
Damn, this one's completely off the rim. Sick, getting it now.
Might as well finish it, right? Well, the two back ones are good. But, little excitement for Friday night. Look at that. Blew the tire literally off the rim. Yeah, she's in there. She had a heart attack. She'll be all right. Oh, that was so cool.
Here's the tire. What's left of it. Guess we ain't taking this out tonight for a run. This one. Oh, hold on. I got some wounds. Working on this. So we figured out what happened. This is what happened. This broke. Metal. Cheap ass fucking metal, man. I don't know what's going on. All this metal parts be breaking. This is the clutch bell snapped off. And they don't even sell a replacement part. So I emailed King Motor to see what's really good. Cause this shit cost $200, man.
What y'all think? We'll put the hoons on there. Or the ZD Racing. The King Blocks.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.
But I thought it was the hit the tree, but nah, this shit just straight blew his top. I think it just exploded while I'm doing donuts. But I did get this up, so it's fast. We got a good new tire. One tire.